heart at the seams, between my sufferings and
thank you.